spacecraft today. The portal was closed due to a red crystal that was in the way. But now I will give you a dosage of painkiller. That tastes pretty good. Okay between your head and mine, because telepathy space after all, so yeah, you might not be able to hear me completely, but other than that, now I am going to gather my supplies here, and don't be alarmed, they appear a little bit sharp. Okay, a lot sharp, they're meant to slice through flesh, but I am not going to harm you in any way whatsoever. This flower is going to be a pain killer on you, so I am going to apply it on you when the time is ready. Just organize my thoughts here. See which tool I should use first. I'll let you choose. Maybe you shouldn't choose. Maybe I should choose instead. Yeah, that sounds pretty logical. Okay, I'll go with this device, I guess. There's so many to choose from, but I have to choose one. Okay, I can't waste time. I have to hurry because they're giving me a timer.
Just remember. is after this. And we'll lock it up, seal it airtight in the vacuum of space. And this is all ready to go back now. I'm very, very happy with these results. Thank you very much, human, for getting this lip sample inside this file. I really appreciate it. It makes me kind of feel bad for you and not make me want to abduct you next time, but if we really like the results we get from this DNA testing, then we may have no choice but to have a part 3 session, you know what I mean? So, regardless, now I am going to ask you a question about this intake, and I literally mean intake because you are going to have to take some pill at this moment, your moment in time. So, there are both pills to choose from. There's pill A or pill B. There's one that is orange and one that is red. So I am going to ask you which one you would like to take, the red pill or the orange pill. Okay. You are going to ingest it in your mouth, yes, and then you are going to swallow it completely and make sure that it is digested into your stomach lining. So I want to make sure that this occurs so that we get the proper reading. So inside the pill there is a little microchip and we are going to observe you from far away. So how does that sound to you? Can you choose pill A? Perfect choice, human. Perfect choice. I am very happy with that one. That one is my favorite one too because we can even hear audio in that pill. And that one is better digestible and you have the less amount of stomach pain. So it's kind of going to work like an antacid, but it's also going to work as a camera and an audio chip inside of you so we can get the best possible reading of your body and see whatever goes on. So now I'm going to ask you to open your mouth here and so I'm going to insert the pill. There we go. And close it up and swallow dry. Yes, we do not have water here in space. Just swallow it. There's saliva, whatever you have floating around in there. Yep. Just like that. Okay, perfect. Perfect. We are going to get a reading once I go back spacecraft. So, thank you very much for being so patient with me, and I apologize for our persistence and lack of patience, but we had to do these testings as fast as we could so that we could get the best readings possible and observe as many human beings as possible. So, I'm going to send this file back and this sample cord back with the electromagnetic radiation from your body to the Queen and the government, and they will be very happy there. I am sure they will be very pleased. So, alright, me and my bleached hair wish you the best, and you will basically feel no sensation for a little while, but that's okay. You're going to go back into sleep, and then you're going to wake up at 6:45 in the morning, like last time, and you are going to feel great. Okay, maybe not that great because of the pill inside your body, but after a while, your body's going to get used to it and not want to reject it. So if it starts rejecting, we are going to do something about it. But right now, I am blowing this powder now, so you can go back to sleep. So, I wish you a good night, and we are sending